The sample on the right is mine water. It will have a surface tension of 50 to 72 dynes per centimeter. Any water that has a surface tension above 45 dynes will not wet respirable dust. As you see, the coal floats on the water. It is not wetted by the water only. To have excellent wettability, you need to lower the surface tension of the water below 45 dynes. The lower the surface tension, the better. JFP 95 Blue will lower mine water to about 26.5 to 29.5 dynes per centimeter. The coal sample will be wetted and will sink to the bottom of the solution in 1 to 2 seconds. As you see, lowering the surface tension of the water, the respirable dust was rapidly wetted and dropped in the solution. In a mine in a working face, you may have 6 to 7,000 CFM of air passing over the face in front of the machine. This gives you only a second or two to wet the respirable dust at the face, or else you have blow-by that escapes the water sprays and blows behind the machine. JFP 95 will wet coal, clay, silica, shale equally well and reduce the blow-by.